Welcome to the ice bars. Wait a minute. The temperature here is 0.5 degrees Celsius or 30 degrees Fahrenheit. People live a freaking box life. They wake up in a box, the window closed, stiffy air, and they have a box breakfast. Then they go to work, another box, car, bus or train. Arrive at work, they sit in the freaking office, another box. Then they have a box lunch. They go back home in the car, bus or train, another box. Arrived at home, switching on the idiot box and standing and watching telly for hours and hours. Australians is a nation of screen addicts who watch more television, online video, looking at computers, tablets and smartphones than ever before, according to a recent study release. That's pretty much the same all over the world, guys, with a few exceptions, of course. Australians watch an average of 97 freaking hours of television a month, or more than 3 hours a freaking day. That does not include the hours we spent in front of smartphones, tablets or computers. Guys, don't live a box life. Get yourself a life. Spend time outdoors with your friends and your loved ones and have fun!